now. I don't see him.
The shock from the attacks in New York and D.C. reverberate across the entire nation.
What we're facing is a national emergency.
We are proposing the Treasury Fund, offering compensation to the victims.
Ken, we'll have to negotiate all settlements.
The victims and their families will be compensated based on economic value loss.
That's where the formula comes in.
80%.
Any fewer come aboard, the lawsuits that result could crater the economy.
Why isn't an equal payment for everybody? My daughter's worth just as much as anybody in a corner office.
My wife died that day, and everything about this formula offends me. Sorry to hear that.
But we can't bend the rules for every case.
Why not? Congress gives you broad discretion, but when 7,000 citizens ask you not to be treated like some numbers on a spreadsheet, you act like that law came down from Sinai.
I know the rules. State law says we were nothing to each other. But I'm the one he called before the end.
I have to be the man that he was.
She's the one who called the tower on the radio.
Mommy's not coming home.
He called me when they were trapped there.
It takes a parent to know that feeling.
Beautiful boy.
You make sure that they get what they need.
This is the latest, huh?
It's not enough.
Throw out your formula.
Because it's not perfect.
No. Because it's not just.
We have to fight for the left behind.
We can't bring them back, but we can help their loved ones.
You're not a rabbi or a priest, you're a lawyer.
And that's exactly what these people need right now.
What would your life be worth?
Are you just trying to win?
I'm trying to make things right.